A security guard for a company is exposed to a murder attempt in order to steal the company by thieves. The guard showed great courage and great experience in defending himself and protecting the company. He was also able to arrest one of the thieves and arrest him.